Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to bring back up to the stage now one of our super duper special guests from earlier. Please welcome the wonderful Mr. Richard Merk. Thank you.
Here I am. Thank you, Julia. Julia Fordham, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Wow. Thank you for allowing me to sing with you.
Jules.
They're over.
I could have a pound for every moment I spent worrying about the little things in life that frankly there's no hurry. Then I would be a rich girl and I want to be a rich girl soon. But going at this rate, I think that if I will teach to that life on the moon, oh, where does the time go?
Does anyone know?
Oh, where does the time go?
Does anyone know?
Oh, where does the time go?
Does anyone know? If I could have a sneak preview to all the earthly reasons it takes to make the theme of time, I'd be a man for all seasons.
And I wouldn't have to worry, wouldn't have to worry. Oh, no, no, no. It seems kind of funny, there's some things I just never know. Like, where does the time go?
It's really amazing.
The days just seem to slip away, and it is right before. Oh, my open eyes. Does something stand? We'll never, never know. Could have a pound for every moment I've spent worrying. Another little things in life, but frankly there's no hurry. Then I will be a rich girl, and I wanna be a rich girl soon. But going at this rate, I think that if my world takes to the life on the moon. Oh, spectacular, the amazing Mr. Richard Merk. Thank you. Wonderful.